Our soldiers protect our borders in tough conditions. They are our pride and honor. हमने भी उनके सम्मान का ख्याल रखा. In our election manifesto, we had promised to implement one rank, one pension. This was pending for the last 40 years, but has been resolved by us. Previous governments announced it in three budgets, but sanctioned a mere 500 crore rupees in the interim budget of 2014-15. In contrast, we have already disbursed over 35,000 crore rupees. After implementing the scheme in true spirit, 35,000 crore rupees sarkar ne pichle varshon mein hamare jawanon ke liye diye hain one rank one pension ke tehat. The government has also announced substantial hike in the military service pay of all service personnel and special allowances given to naval and air force personnel deployed in high risk areas. Madam Speaker, ye hum sab ke liye खुशी की बात है कि इस वर्ष पहली बार हमारा डिफेंस बजट 3 लाख करोड़ से बढ़ के